On behalf of Northern India, may I request our State President of Delhi Organization, Mr. Kulwant Rai, to kindly address us.
Om Sri Sai Ram. My most respectful and loving pranams at the lotus feet of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. Sai Ram to our respected Prime Minister, Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee Ji, other distinguished guests, brothers and sisters. It is a matter of great joy that our beloved Lord is once again amidst us in Delhi after testing our patience for 17 years. I welcome Bhagwan on behalf of his countless devotees in Delhi and all the northern states with a deep sense of gratitude and reverence. We are fully aware that the grace we are enjoying is entirely due to Swami's love for us. The idea of having Bhagwan center in Delhi is only a part of Swami's divine sankalpa. Swami, by naming it as Sri Satya Sai International Center, he has given us the supreme responsibility to ensure that the center promotes the spirit of love and understanding amongst devotees all over the world. For the accomplishment of this task, we seek his blessings with humility and dedication. The center will carry out spiritual, educational, and other social activities to strengthen in our hearts the five human values of truth, righteousness, peace, love, and non-violence that are the life breath of Bhagwan's devotees around the globe. With your blessing, Swami, we will follow what you teach us. Service to humanity is service to God. To this distinguished and devotees, I hardly need to mention how Swami, our loving God, has been showering his grace on humanity for the last 6 decades. In Puttaparthi, Swami has set up a deemed university where from first standard to MBA classes, there is no fee charged at all. Similarly, super specialty hospital are also no charges are for medicines, heart operations, and other all critical operations. On this auspicious and memorable occasion, let us rededicate ourselves to his divine mission with love, humility, purity, and unfailing devotion. Swami told me that since now in Delhi there is a Satya Sai International Center, he would be coming to Delhi every year. We all know that when Swami gives a promise, he always keeps it. We all pray that Swami visits Delhi every year as per his promise. Jai Sai Ram.